Okay, hey, right here we got some carrots and some carrot greens, which aren't really good to eat raw.
Wait, hold on a second.